So one confession that I have for y'all is kind of a violent urge that I have pretty frequently. Most guys get into fights and scraps from time to time, and I'm no exception as far as that goes. But these are a little different than that. It's not kind of drunk, stupor, macho thing. It's more disturbing than that, for myself anyway. Sometimes I'll be at Thanksgiving dinner with my friends and family, people that I love very much, and I don't know for what reason, but I will look at somebody, be it a younger cousin or an elderly aunt or whatever, and I'll imagine what it would be like to just beat the fucking shit out of them in front of everybody, in front of all my other relatives, in front of just right there at the table kind of thing. It's pretty gnarly. I don't know why I have those. It's kind of disturbing. I mean, I've never obviously acted out on anything like that. I've beaten a few people pretty bad when I was younger, but pretty much they had it coming to them as far as that goes, you know. It's just guy-on-guy fight. But these are a little weirder. Yeah, they're, like I'll be in an elevator with an old lady, and I'll smile at her, she'll smile at me, and I'm a nice guy. I'm not a fucking mean guy at all. I'm totally a nice guy, and I never want to do these things at all. So I guess that's the good part, but I imagine them for whatever reason. I imagine like taking the old lady and fucking grabbing her by the back of the hair and smashing her into the side of the elevator. And I kind of laugh at myself a little bit, like nervous laugh, whenever I think about those things, but I think about them nonetheless.